Welcome back to Wilson's For Real. Shout out to the Real Squad. Squad up. And before I eat my food, I would like to say grace. Grace. So, I went and got my food. I got a side order of hush puppies because I love hush puppies. Here is the main course. I ordered catfish nugget sandwich. But look at this, y'all. Look at that. Look at those nuggets of perfection. And there's some fries back there, too. These look so good. When we order our fish, they always give us the hot sauce on the side. Let me taste this fish for you. Look at this fish. Yep. I don't even need no hot sauce. This the fish when we say we used to it. It's battered with Andy's seasoning. Look at all this seasoning on that piece of fish. Battered with Andy's seasoning. Seasoned to perfection. So when you bite it, it's nice and crisp. They got fresh fries. Everything is fresh. I'm going to taste my hush puppies. I got a side of hush puppies. This is what they look like. I absolutely love hush puppies. It's not bad. The hush puppies are just okay. I wouldn't get them again, but I am gonna eat them. Now the true test from St. Louis, you gotta take your fish and you gotta get a piece of onion that I can't find. It's in here somewhere. I don't see the onion. Hold on. Well, let me try with the hot sauce first. You dip it. Everybody always has a special hot sauce. Dip it in the hot sauce. Let me tell you why I'll definitely be back again, too. Mother, I'm going to check and see if they got... Oh, she also gave me some tartar sauce. I don't really like tartar sauce. Ketchup. And oh, here is the onion and the pickle. So if you're from St. Louis, let me dress it up for you. You take a piece of fish. This the fish. You take a piece of onion and you take a pickle. You bite the fish, the pickle, and the onion at the same time. Absolute perfection. Oh my God. I ain't had no fish this good in a long time. Okay, Absolute perfection. Oh my God. Yes. It's fresh. The fries was fresh. Oh my gosh. That bite with the pickle, the onion, and the fish was absolutely amazing. When you in St. Louis, make sure you look up MOW. It's Mothers on Wheels. They also have a location in Clayton downtown. This fish is amazing. This tastes like my childhood. Okay, when the fish place was open in the city, the onion kind of making my nose run, and the hot sauce because it's hot. But I give this fish place a 5. It 5. Today, everything was absolutely amazing. I'm gonna go ahead and finish eating my lunch. And I need to go get me a drink because that stuff is hot. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment to Wilson's For Real. Sure. Where we giving you the food reviews. We doing mukbangs. We doing all of that. We traveling. Just giving you a glimpse into our small lives. And until next time, we'll holler at y'all. Peace.